Good evening, Northeast Kansas. I'm KSNT Storm Track meteorologist Christina Reese, and what a beautiful day we've seen today with clear skies, and we'll keep the clear skies well after the sun sets, but that's going to let our temperatures drop down. It's going to be a chilly night ahead. The sunshine will return not only for tomorrow, but for the majority of the week ahead to go along with fall-like temperatures throughout the next several days as well. Satellite and radar are showing just why we're seeing so much sunshine right now. There's nothing to hinder it. No rain to be seen and little to no cloud cover to shadow any of the sunshine either. And part of the reason why is because of this bubble of high pressure. Now, it's not sitting right over us, but still close enough that we're feeling some of the effects. Even behind it are just calm conditions. We'll see tranquil skies throughout the next few days. Now, with that high pressure so close to us and its clockwise rotation, it's making our winds a little bit variable, more so out of the north and northwest, and then more just out of the north as you head to the south. But what's a little bit of a breeze to go along with sunny skies? The Little Apple is just seeing gorgeous conditions, as well as in Jackson County at the Prairie Band Casino. It is just a picture-perfect Monday to go along with pretty comfortable temperatures as well, sitting at 74 right here in Topeka, matching our heat index because there is no sense of humidity in the air. It is just as dry as can be, and it feels nice, more like fall finally. Temperatures are pretty uniform across the board, 74 for Topeka as well as the Little Apple and Junction City as well as Clay Center. A little bit cooler just by a degree or two, 72 at Burlington and 71 for Emporia and our southern counties. But it's going to be a cool night ahead. Definitely not going to need the air conditioning tonight as we look ahead. Once the sun sets, just an hour or two beyond it, we'll already be in the 60s looking ahead into our overnight lows. Upper 40s for many of us. Some of us might get into the lower 50s. We'll be slightly warmer tomorrow because that high pressure system, we won't feel the effects anymore if it's cooler conditions. Upper 70s to low 80s for our western counties. And it's going to be a cool night once again, but not as chilly tonight. Tomorrow night, 50s across the board for the region. For tonight, though, we will be in the 40s, dropping down to 48 right here in the capital city. Clear and cool conditions with a light wind out of the west at just up to 5 miles per hour. Our KSNT Storm Track 7-day forecast shows that sunny skies will be the story, especially for the next 3 days. We really won't see any cloud cover to contend with. We'll see a few more clouds start to build in as we get into the second half of the week, but it doesn't look like we'll see any sort of precipitation, at least not until the start of next week.